Alex's first flight.
Cut it back to about half.
Too sensitive for me.
Pull up and cut it back.
Yeah.
Just throttle it back.
You're doing good, buddy.
Throttle it back more. It'll slow down.
You got it, dude.
What was too sensitive? The ailerons or the elevator or what?
The ailerons, too sensitive.
Jesus. Well, we just have to go and manually do it then.
Dude, you're gonna make me fall.
Sorry, the elevator. See how this tracks though on rails? Real smooth.
You're good, dude.
I'm on training wheels, but
hey, flying. You look good.
Remember, if you get into trouble, back off and go up. Just keep it up high enough where you get into trouble, you can save it. As long as you're not going too fast, you're not going to get in trouble real quick. Just put it along until you get the feel of it.
Yeah.
Aw.
Yeah. Does that feel smooth or not, or what?
It does, but the ailerons are too...
Too responsive?
Yeah, for me. But I could feel it. If I get that down, I have more control of it.
The elevator feels good?
It feels a little soft.
Yeah, but well, you're also going slow, so it's going to feel softer.
Right.
When you get going fast, it won't feel so soft. It'll feel a bit, I mean, it's still smooth, but it'll feel more crisp. It won't feel mush. This is what it's like to fly my Swiss.
Really?
Yeah. How it feels.
Getting a little faint.
Getting a little hard on there. Got yourself a speed boner.
Alrighty then.
Feel how it just kind of locks and tracks wherever you put it.
Okay, I'm ready to land.
Want me to just be right here on the stick with you? Cut it. You're too high. Abort it. Abort it. Just circle around.
You want to take it?
Yeah. Get it down a little lower. Cut it. You got a way off?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's coming in too hot?
It's kind of hot, but you'll be right.
Okay. I get it now. I'm going to put it like...
Cut it out there.
Right there.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're able to do the tighter thing because you have a lot of speed. But you'll get the feel of it, you know.
Thanks for helping me there.
That was just